Man up to Sky 4 now over Monroeville, where today a tractor trailer hit a utility pole. You can see the result here. This is along Route 22. Live wires fell on several vehicles. One driver was trapped and needed to be freed, and power was out for some time. That's right outside of the Sears distribution center along